I am.
Here comes 900 horsepower.
Ciao!
Hey, kid! Hey, buddy!
Thank you.
I'm talking about.
Hello, how are you?
Hey! That's a funny dagum.
Who's bad? I'm bad!
That's what I'm talking about.
for the ladies. Oh, yeah! I am good!
Into second place is all part of McQueen's strategy.
Here comes 900 horsepower.
Check out Lightning McQueen! He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore! There's just no stopping 95 today! Remember, fans, Easy Idle makes waking up easy. Easy Idle, a warm start to a cold morning.
Come on, guys, wait for me!
Number 64 is gonna need some more wedge. He's really getting loose in the corner.
Feel bad. You've been passed by the best.
McQueen is falling off the pace.
Here comes 900 horsepower.
McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here.
Hey, objects in the mirror may be closer than they appear.
We're seeing some good runs out there today. If they keep it up, we're going to see a new track record.
Okay, nice seeing you. Pit stop.
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
No, you didn't.
Objects in the mirror may be closer than they appear.
Number
Just keep doing your best. That's all you can ask of your...
Ouch!
There's just no stopping 9 to 5 today!
Can't stop, boss.
McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination. There's just no stopping 9 to 5 today! McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
Great stop, boss.
He's picking them off one at a time. Check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore. He's picking them off one at a time. McQueen is driving like the field is standing still!
Ready to go racing?
Wow, look...
Hey!
One for the ladies.
Looking good.
I am so awesome.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah!
being me.
So, right.
Hey, you need to show. Look at what I find. You see, that that's a good work, Luigi. Got you. Now that's what I call a hubba hubba. Okay, back to the store. Ho, I like to win.
One for the fans. Oh yeah! Ka-chow!
It's gonna take a while to fix, man.
One for the fame. One for the lady. Oh!
Like, wow, man!
Hello!
Ow!
Look at this. Ka-chow!
Looking good!
Oh yeah! One for the ladies. Look at this. Ka-chow!
Whoa!
Ka-chow!
Look at him go! Say later, Mater!
Ready when
side tires on his last pit stop. He's gambling. We'll see how it pays off. There's just no stopping 95 today.
Horsepower looks like. Oh, I'm faster than fast.
Well, they say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different. Seems to be a lapse in concentration out there for McQueen. He let him by on that one. Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen? Woo-wee! He passed another. Can anyone stop Lightning?
Hey, this isn't how the story goes. Don't feel bad. You've been passed by the best.
No, you didn't.
Check out Lightning McQueen. He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore. McQueen dropping back. Looks like trouble for number 95. He's falling back.
Here comes 900 horsepower.
Fighting through the pack, it's number 95, Lightning McQueen.
Oh, you wanted to be a hero.
McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track. Yes, sir. He sure knows his way around the track.
Oh. Hey, guys, what can I say?
Hey, hidey-ho, buddy-ho.
One for the fans. Ow!
ladies.
I am good! One for the fans! One for the faint.
Ooh.
One for the ladies. One for the fans. It was an honor to beat you.
Ooh.
Okay. One for the faint. Ka-chow! Oh yeah!
Yahoo!
Oh yeah, baby!
I forgot to tell you, Chick.
Excuse me? What in the world?
Hey, get out of my way! Where'd you learn to drive?
What are you, nuts?
Excuse me?
Hey, get out of my way! Where'd you learn to drive?
What in the world?
Hey! Oh, look, that's gonna leave a ding!
Got the goods.
Sure.
Get out of my lane! Hey, I'm coming through! Get out of my lane!
Excuse me?
What are you, nuts?
Quit it! I'm skipping my...
What in the world?
Ow! Trying to rip my stuff or what?
Hey! Watch where you're going!
Yeah, that's what you think.
Excuse me?
Get out of my lane! Hey, get out of my lane!
You're going the wrong way!
Hey! That's crazy!
You hit me!
Oh, I just whacked that crow!
Wow! Help! What is your problem?
Hey!
Ka-chow!
Aw, oh, man!
Definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination. Looking to make a move real quick here. Fighting through the pack, it's number 95, Lightning McQueen.
I love being me.
Is there any stopping Lightning McQueen?
Watch out!
Check out Lightning McQueen! He's definitely proven he's not a rookie anymore!
Race fans, what an upset!
There's just no stopping 95 today!
This won't hurt a bit. Pack your trunk, pal. You're going home.
Fighting through the pack, it's number 95, Lightning McQueen.
Pure luck.
And there goes Lightning McQueen slipping through the pack.
You again? Bye.
Today's fan of the race is Natty in section 75. It's her first race, and she's won a personal tour of the track by her favorite racer, number 65. McQueen is having trouble keeping his position. A mistake from Lightning McQueen, or just room for improvement? Johnny and Anna in section 54 are today's fans of the race. They're brother and sister, and boy, you'd think they're out on the track with the way they compete. McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination. Fighting through the pack, it's number 95, Lightning McQueen.
You again? Bye.
Pit stop.
Hey, this isn't how the story goes.
McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track. Here comes Lightning McQueen. Just look at him moving aside. Riley and Buck are fighting for the position. Neither want to back off.
Hey, don't be that way. Ka-chow!